Hello! So you want to learn how to make websites. In that case, you need to learn HTML. Let's start at the very beginning. What exactly is HTML and why do I need it? Let's break it down from the basics and build our way up. HTML stands for Hypertext Markup Language. It uses markup to describe the structure of web pages. The structure is built up by elements, and they are represented by tags. Tags label pieces of content such as heading, paragraph, table, and so on. These tags aren't shown in the page, but are used to display content in different ways. That's a lot to digest, so let's go into it. First, let's try it together. Don't worry about understanding, it'll all click as we work through it. We start by declaring that this is an HTML document. The HTML is the root element of any HTML page. The head contains meta information about the document. The title element specifies a title for the document. The body contains the visible page content. Finally, the H1 defines a large heading, while P defines a paragraph. With everything set in the order, let's go into the explanation of how tags work. Tags typically come in pairs, a start tag and the end tag. The end tag is written just like the start tag, but with a forward slash inserted before the tag name. Here we've got the tag name and the forward slash tag name, and the content of the element in between them. So if this was a paragraph, we'd use P, forward slash, P, and some text in the middle. Let's play a game. See if we can correctly match start and end tags together. So, what turns HTML code and elements into a viewable website? Well, that's where web browsers come in. The purpose of a web browser, be it Chrome, Firefox, Edge, or Safari, is to read HTML documents and display them. But the browser does not display the HTML code. Instead, it uses it to determine how to display the document. Let's see what kind of building blocks are hidden behind this web page. This is a visualization of an HTML page structure. You can see the HTML, the head, with the page title below that, and then the body under that. And that's the basics. Let's delve into this further, but for now, take a break.